Thousands of Kenyans are right now being connected to the national grid.
We expect to achieve universal access by 2020.
The other good news is that power production in Kenya is and will remain predominantly green.
Kenya is generating 90% of its power from green sources.
Private investors and industrialists are also growing greener.
If you want to be a long-term player, you better be green.
Green power is changing Kenya.